There's a 20-foot coma right here on my bow. Big. We're rattled. Wonderful world of ice fishing. All the pots are set. We need at least 24 hours to get 300s in these pots.
With their gear set in the path of the ice, Captains Jake and Sean scan the northern grounds, ready to haul pots and evade disaster at the first sign of the southbound Arctic pack.
My brain is fried. I haven't slept for like 3 days.
I don't know if I'm being greedy or aggressive. I don't see anything on my radar yet.
I think there's a floe off my starboard bow.
I'm starting to see floes now. These things are moving at high speed. They have the current behind them.
I don't know if I can outpace it, but this is gear moving type. We're gonna turn and start stacking. I gotta tell these guys to hurry up. I gotta get out of here for sure.
Joe, seen some ice be waves. Get the gear on. I should have never dumped them. The race is on to get these on, man.
Yeah, this is. You rely on having to stack all this gear all at once to leave the ice pack. Your margin for error goes down to zero. There is none. You either pick them up or you lose them.
Hustle up, Mason Mac. This isn't a take your time kind of moment. Taking a thrash in this weather. The stanchions on the forward crane broke. I don't have time to weld them, which means that we have to chain down the pick and boom. It's so cold, mechanics fail.
Stressed by waves and freezing temperatures, the welds on the forward crane snap.
Binding that thing over.
Leaving Jake no choice but to ratchet the support beams in place until they can make a more permanent fix at dock.
Bad things happen when you're near the ice.
Oh, this is miserable. What the hell?
Yo, is there a hydro leak? Yeah.
Hydros are off. It's got a leak somewhere. I can guarantee you this one is ice related.
Hey, off the hydro leak.
Get out of here. And we can't stack because we have a broken launcher hose. That's an ice floe right there. You can see it in the horizon. We don't have any time to spare. But he's down there making a hose.
Guys, we got an ice floe ahead of us here, so.
Roger.
Yeah, Rod.
You okay?
Does it hurt? You all right?
This is what happens, man. Grab her Band-Aid. Black tape and paper towel. Safety first.
You good?
Yeah.
Here it comes, man.
How you doing down there, Nick?
Good?
Yeah.
Okay. looks like he's got it fixed. That's gear mover. That stuff's over a foot thick. That is not good.
Big old icebergs.
It's running over our pot right now. Watching it take the buoys down. Play stupid games, win stupid prizes. I'm trying to get this 20 pot string up. I'm just hustling. Every pot I get up is $2,000 less lost. But for sure, we're gonna have 16 of them smoked. Oh my God, what a dumbass move.
There's a good chance I won't even pick up all my gear today and I'll have to sacrifice 10 to 20 pots.
Roger!
All right, guys, let's hop to it.
Roger! Okay, crane's good. I'm trying to push it as much as I can, but hurry the up. You gotta get out of here.
What are you doing? What's up?
But I've got very little time.
Hustle!
I should have known better. I got greedy. Me and Brenna A are going backwards, dude.
Mother Nature's in her full force this morning. Takes every bit of skill I got to drive this boat. Keep it on this gear safely. Not coming easy. The currents are good right now. We're only 6 miles from being behind the island. Now we're hauling. We're catching crab too, big time.
Average, pretty good. Pretty nice, the weather was better.
Halfway on the string. Here at the Pod Cemetery. Yeah. Yeah. Fishing is great.
Yeah, baby.
Oh yeah, we got crab. Yeah.
Three six.
Wow, this is a great string. Gotta keep it nice and smooth. That's the whole key in big weather. We got this. Oh Lord, that's a big wave. It's a pretty big wave coming. Come out and haul gear in weather like this, and this group's a group that will. I would put up with this weather every day if I could haul. Well, I'm not gonna go that far.
Oh yeah, baby!
Yeah, baby. Woo!
Three pots to go.
Yeah.
Nice. 54. Might get 5,000 pounds out of it.
Last pot, here it is.
But this is a hell of a way to end the trip. It's like a walk-off home run. I knew they could do it. I knew I could do it. That was a really good job, guys. Nice work.
Get out of here.
We're headed to Dutch right now.
Woo!
And that's it. Thank God.